That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Another of Cavassier's poems. More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Cavassier.
What became of Cavassier?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Thor. He never was one for the arts.
Over there.
Do you understand these poems?
Oh, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it.
You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
There it is, the other staircase.
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprise. Esteem. So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite? Hmm.
So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland. Careful.
I know. I wouldn't try to touch it. Not in a million winters. I'm no fool.
Good.
Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question. Ah, another of Cavassier's poems. More poetry. Delightful. That a Cavassier poem? Never heard of this one. That's some of Cavassier's poetry. Well, shame that's the last of Cavassier's poems.
Why not write your own?
Been a while since I dipped my quill into the inkpot of poetry, but maybe it's time to try again.